for everyone. Nice kid. His parents must be so proud.
You have no idea. Okay, so do you remember if he left with us?
Yeah, you all were leaving together, but he almost forgot this one right here. Right, superstar?
Mm-hmm.
This one was falling around like a little puppy dog all night. Saying how he fall in love with me and asked me to marry him.
Classic Sue.
We didn't get married, did we?
Of course not. We just have some fun in the Chardonnay room.
What happens in the Chardonnay room?
Let's just say on task.
Well, you know, dance for him. He tickled me, we had sex, and he washed his shoulders.
Fuck! It's okay. Hey, you're not married yet. It's no big deal.
He's cheating! Okay? No offense to you, your lovely woman. It's a violation of my moral code.
Don't be sad, Stu. You love it. You were crying, saying how special it was.
Wait, I'm sorry, he's crying?
What a baby, he's crying.
You should have seen him. He was so sexy, the way he moved around. I had to ask him to slow down, so I'm dropping my load too quick.
Load? What load?
Oh, you know, my thumbs.
I think your English is off. You're talking about my sperm. Where would your sperm come from?
From my balls.
Hold on, back up.
Wait. Are you...
Hey, you in Bangkok, sweetie. There's a reason they don't call it Bangkok.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, sauce!
Wow.
I don't get it. Is this a magic show?
Come on, Stu. It was beautiful. We climaxed at the same time.
How does that work?
Shoot my load into you, shoot your load on the floor.
Okay. Yeah, you're loading me. To my bottom. Oh, God.